The day it arrived for the Los Angeles Lakers to get back on the basketball court and play their first game since Kobe Bryant's passing. Hundreds of fans showing up to the Shrine outside the arena, the fans inside the arena getting involved in the tribute. An emotional, heavy pregame tribute to Kobe Bryant that saw Usher singing Amazing Grace, Boys to Men doing the national anthem, moving LeBron James to tears during that anthem, Quinn Cook, Anthony Davis as well, and then LeBron took the mic.
I look at this as a celebration tonight. Tonight we celebrate the kid that came here at 18 years of age, retired at 38, and became probably the best dad that we've seen over the last 3 years, man. So in the words of Kobe Bryant, Mamba out, but in the words of us, not forgotten. Live on, brother.
Number 24. LeBron always has a way of rising to the occasion. Maybe never more so than that pregame speech he gave, but the 24-second clock violation and the 8-second violation done by both teams honoring Kobe before, they had to somehow gather themselves and play a game. Anthony Davis had 18 points in the first quarter, Damian Lillard 19 in the first half as the Lakers led 62-60 heading into the locker room. More from AD from beyond the arc in the third, and then Damian Lillard dunking on two Lakers, then the three-pointer plus the foul. He had 7 threes in this game, 40 triples in his last 5 games. Lillard had 23 points in the third quarter, knocking down another contested three right there. CJ McCollum missing, LeBron James to Kentavious Caldwell-Pope on the other end, and the Lakers are within 8 as LeBron had 10 assists, also had 22 points to go along with 8 rebounds. It's 108-105 with under 8 to play. And Lillard lobbing to Hassan Whiteside, who was 13 of 14 from the floor, scoring 30 points with 12 rebounds and 5 blocks. AD, the putback dunk, he had 37 points, but Damian Lillard, he mentioned postgame, he had the Mamba mentality in this one. 48 points, 9 rebounds, 10 assists. He had his first career triple-double on Wednesday, missed his second career one by a rebound as Lillard has averaged 48.4 in his last 5 games.